I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
No, it's not as simple as that. But the jagged crown would be a potent symbol for his cause to rally around.
Can afford a septum or two.
You can sell off that junk at bits and pieces.
Sorry, I was lost in thought. I'm planning my wedding, you see. So many details to work out.
Thank you.
Good to see you, my friend. I knew you'd make a proper legionnaire. I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place. And I'm not talking about the Stormcloaks. These old ruins, they don't want us here. The ancient ones. Better left alone. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way, right?
What's the situation?
Stormcloaks were already camped out around the entrance when we got here. They don't know we're here yet, though.
Well, that's something at least. Looks like the damned rebels got here first. No matter, we have the element of surprise. Prepare to move out. Follow me. Listen up, Legionnaires. Those Stormcloaks are here for the same reason we are. Ulfric, the Pretender, wants that crown, but we're not going to let him have it. I realize some of you may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now, and will not hesitate to end your lives either. General Tullius is counting on us to bring back the Jagged Crown, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Let's show these rebels what real soldiers look like. Don't underestimate the Stormcloaks. Many are Legion veterans. They may be traitors, but they know how to fight. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but don't expect it to last. Let's move out!
Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies.
Everybody ready? We charge on to save.
Not quite good enough, are you?
You two. Stay and guard the entrance. We don't want any Stormcloak reinforcements taking us by surprise. Everyone else, with me. Spot for an ambush. 10 to 1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through, Leggett.
Let's not jump to conclusions, soldier. The The Legion always finds a way. I'd rather take a moment and look around than walk blindly into an ambush. Auxiliary, see if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting. Some way to get through on the level above. Hurry!
It's got to be
the Imperials.
Find them!
Die, dog!
Leaving here until we get what we came for. Now let's keep moving. And this must be the Hall of Stories.
Oh, I've heard of this. These walls are supposed to show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Too bad we can't read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we'd uncover.
One thing at a time, soldier. Focus on our primary mission. We're searching for the crown. What is that? Some kind of stone claw? I wonder what it's used for. Spread out and see what we've got. Auxiliary, do what you do best. See if you can find some way to get that gate open. Stay here and see if we can find anything else that could be of use.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious.
I'm telling you. Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
We will oust Ulfric from Windhelm soon enough. And when we do, I'll have his head on a plate. Excellent work, soldier. I have to admit, I had my doubts it even existed. Did you run into any trouble? That's not for you to decide, soldier. I wouldn't have sent you in the first place if it wasn't going to be worth it. Now then, I need someone I can trust to deliver a message of great import to Jarl Balgruuf of Whiterun. We have it on good authority that Ulfric has raised enough men to attack the city of Whiterun. Jarl, however, refuses the Legion's support. This missive should convince him. Be aware, soldier. These documents contain sensitive intelligence for the Jarl's eyes only.
Can I help a brother north? Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
No doubt requesting to garrison his men in my castle. How many times must I deny him?
Well, out with it!
I see. Give the papers to my steward.
Don't be daft. Proventus is my eyes.
Just give me the letter. I presume once I have it, I can do as I please with it?
Good.
These are interesting reports.
Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Ireleth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean, it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man, or to declare his intentions.
He'll do no such thing.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him!
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again? That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No! The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
You there. I have a message for you to deliver to our friend, the esteemed Jarl of Windhelm. deliver this axe to Ulfric Stormcloak. How long have you been in Skyrim? Yes, give the man my axe. If he returns it to you, it means we have business to settle. If he keeps it, then we are at peace. Men who understand one another need not waste words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Ulfric will know my meaning. What is it that you need?
Proventus.
Bring me my pen and the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had it. Hail, companion.
Kill the dragon once, we can do it again.
Your help.
Cousins out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God.
Can take you to any.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ready to go yet?
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood.
Jesus.
eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight.
Give us a straight answer.
Now I remember.
He's a
You're
true Nord.
Member of the
He'll come around.
So you
don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
If by message
yes.
you mean...
make it quick. I'm a busy man.
Gullet.
Is that so? I've been wondering when he'd come around. Oh. What's this? You're quite brave to carry such a message. It's a pity you've chosen the wrong side. You can return this axe to the man who sent it, and tell him he should prepare to entertain visitors. I expect a great deal of excitement in the city of Whiterun in the near future. Taking his city and leaving it. Disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
I'm glad we're friends. I have something for you. Here.
Sir, I have a...
Take a moment to breathe, soldier.
But, sir...
Breathe.
The outer walls are strong. If we can hold them there...
They have catapults.
Damn it.
Where did they get catapults? The city walls are already falling apart as it is.
My scouts tell me they're loading them with fire.
So... He wants to take my city. Walls intact. You've returned with my axe. I knew that would be his response. As soon as you left, I sent word to General Tullius, who who's been kind enough to lend us some of his troops and Legate Scipius here. Let Ulfric try to make it past our combined forces. I'll turn you back over to your legion. Legate Scipius will have use for you. Gods be with us all. Now, if you don't mind, I've got this. My men are fearless. It's the Imperial.
The Stormcloaks are here, in force. Get down to the front line. This is it. We must hold the city. Now move it!
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn. How can I help a brother Nord?
Stay sharp.
For all of Skyrim. This is the day he sent a message to Ulfric Stormcloak and the rebel Jarls who support him. But make no mistake, what we do here today, we do for Skyrim and her people. By cutting out the disease of this rebellion, we will make this country whole again. Ready now! Everyone with me! For the Empire! For the Legion!
revel in your victory here today, even as the gods revel in your honor. They already sing of your valor and skill. The halls of Sovngarde are no doubt ringing with your praises. You have proven the hollowness of their cause and the fullness of your hearts. The citizens of Whiterun are forever in your debt. But Ulfric will not stop here. No, he will continue to strike out against any true Nord who remains faithful to the Empire. He will continue to sow discord and chaos wherever he can. And so, we must each one of us continue to fight this insurrection, lest our fallen brothers have died for naught. Lest our honor be lessened should we allow these bloodthirsty beasts to prowl our lands. Carry on, men. My gratitude and blessings go with you. For Whiterun, for the Empire! Thank you for your role in all of this. It'd be my honor should you decide to make Whiterun your home. Speak with Proventus.
You made it. I was sure I'd find you face down in the dump.
I'm pretty sure I killed more than you. I was counting.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a...
What do you need?
It's good we hold the reach. By defeating Ulfric at Whiterun, we have solidified the allegiance of the Jarl. Perhaps the Stormcloaks will soon lose heart for this little rebellion of theirs once and for all. I'm promoting you to Quester. Take this blade, a symbol of your new station and responsibility. I'll keep an eye on your progress. The Empire rewards excellence, and so do I. You'd be wasted as a regular soldier. I have special plans for you. You'll be of greater use to me with greater flexibility. Make your way to our hidden military camp in the Pale. Rikka will have important tasks for you, and will need you when we reclaim the capital. You'll be doing whatever Rikka tells you to do, and I expect you to find creative ways to disrupt the Stormcloaks along the way. For the Empire.